Back to my channel. Welcome to bed jo ek jagah pe. You're sitting on a very noisy chair. Sit on this. Literally reminded me of strawberry shortcake jo bachpan mein cartoon aata tha. So I think that's great for a big jar of body butter. I am obsessed with active wear. Anywhere I get active wear, I pick it up. Today's video, the Sara Squad shout out. I bit my lip from the inside. Yeah, you can come and watch me drink my morning coffee. What's up you guys, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to another video. For today's video we are doing another haul. After very long I would say ki main baith ke chain se aap logo ko sab bataungi jo jo maine kharida hai. It's a huge haul. I've got a lot of night suits, I've got some active wear gym ke liye kapde kharide hai, some lingerie, not too much lingerie, and I have some skincare also. I've got all of this on Clovia. So Clovia has so many affordable options and so many trendy items. Kitni sari cheeze jo maine unki website pe dekhi hai active wear and lingerie mein, I've never really seen in other brands. Plus they are super affordable. So if you're looking for like diverse variety of nightwear, active wear, lingerie and skincare as well, then you can definitely check out Clovia. And I also have a discount code with them. Agar aap Sara 10 discount code use karoge unki website pe, to you can get additional 10% discount. Already cheeze kafi affordable hai, uske upar bhi discount milega mere code se. So if you're interested to see everything that I got in this haul, then continue watching. But if this is the first time you've come onto my channel, then hi, I'm Sara. I make beauty and lifestyle videos here on YouTube. Take a moment, hit that subscribe button, join the Sara squad. I'm sure you love it here. And also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, we can dive straight in this. So I have shopped for a total of 5,000 bucks. And look at the amount of saman that is come in 5,000 rupees. You can get a lot of things. Everything that I have shopped is not like super, super affordable. There's a good variation of everything. The first thing I have over here, I think, is my gym pant. Gym to aapko I love, you know, I go for kickboxing regularly. Abhi main bahut time se gayi nahi hu because of my tattoo, but otherwise I'm very regular in the gym and I like some variety. So I'm constantly looking to, like, you know, amp up my gym wardrobe. Also very good looking people come to my gym, so it's always good to be well dressed. Okay, so this is a blue legging and it has a mesh detail niche, which is the coolest portion. I really like this mesh and darker colors for my gym. I'm not somebody who prefers light colors or dark colors. Main colorful hu, mujhe pasand hai colors pehna gym mein. But if you are somebody who likes like darker colors but don't find a lot of stylish options, I think this is really cool having this black mesh detailing net hai. So aapka sirf calf, lower calf portion hi visible hoga, and otherwise it's a full length legging. It's got a really good length to it. It is high waisted. Since I'm really tall, I think this is going to be somewhere in mid rise, not really super high rise. I really like the waistband on it. It is a good waistband and I've got the size XL. So yeah, I think this will fit me really well. This is the first thing that I got. So MRP pe this is 1299 and after discount I got this for 449 rupees, which I think is a steal. For 450 rupees you're getting like really good gym pants. The next item I think is a bra, a very sexy bra. So this is like really new to my wardrobe. I am somebody who always wears like padded bras. I don't wear net and mesh that much. To mujhe experiment karna tha, isliye I got this one. This is completely a net bra and actually the lining on this is super comfortable because this is a thick padding and thick lining niche. So it's going to be comfortable at the rim. But as for the covering, it's only a mesh and it's more like a sexy variant for, you know, like a bralette if you want to wear with t-shirts, if you want to wear with shirts. So this is what the front of it looks like. It has two linings samne. It has a lining enough to cover your boobs and it also has like a lace detailing upar, but it's not padded at all. So agar aapko padded or underwired bras nahi pasand hai, then this is a really comfortable and sexy bralette option. Looks really good with shirts and I wanted to like try something different. That's why I got this. And it has a triangle shape as opposed to jo main regularly pehnti hu, wo hamesha round ya cup ya plunging wale hote necklines. Ye pura hi ek triangle hai. So it's like individually there and the back is like this mesh triangle detail. Again, a very new style T-back types and the trend is really sexy. This is a two-piece, like I said, so it comes with the panty as well. And the panty is also of the same material. It's mesh lace and in front there's a lace and puri peeche se it's hipster. It's not a thong. So पीछे से पूरा कवरेज मिल रहा है बट इट्स नेट का कवरेज. तो अगर आप ब्रा की साइज चूज करोगे तो वो आपको बराबर वाली साइज की पैंटी भी इसमें भेज देंगे. तो दिस इज 36D इन द ब्रा दैट आई सिलेक्टेड विच इज माई साइज. तो ये दोनों मुझे साथ में सेल पे 354 रुपीज में पड़े और इसके प्राइस टैग पे प्राइस लिखा है 1200 रुपया, विच इज अ स्टील. आई मीन गेटिंग अ ब्रा एंड अ पैंटी फॉर 354 इज अमेजिंग, बट दिस इज नॉट पैडेड, सो जस्ट कीप इन माइंड आई ट्राइड समथिंग डिफरेंट. इफ यू वॉन्ट पैडेड ऑप्शन ऑल्सो देर इज ऑन द क्लोविया वेबसाइट, बट मेरे पास काफी पैडेड वायर्ड ब्रास ऑलरेडी है, तो इसलिए मैंने कुछ अलग ट्राई किया. ये ना कम जगह भी लेती है इन योर वार्डरोब, सो व्हेन यू आर ट्रैवलिंग आल्सो दिस इज इजियर टू ट्रैवल विद एज अपोज्ड टू योर पैडेड ब्रास. नेक्स्ट आई हैव गॉट अनदर लॉजरी पीस ओवर हियर. आई थिंक दिस इज अ सिंगल पैंटी. या दिस इज अ सिंगल पैंटी दैट आई गॉट. दिस इज अ सीमलेस वन, तो इसमें ना बिल्कुल भी बैंड नहीं है और पूरा ही कवरेज है. जब बहुत टाइट स्कर्ट्स या बॉडीकॉन ड्रेसेस पहनो तो ये बहुत परफेक्ट रहती है, बिकॉज इट डजेंट लाइक create that shape of the panty and it gives a very seamless look to your skirt and your bodycon dress and your body in general. So, ye zyada acha appearance deta hai aapki body ko. Isiliye I like having, I already have 3-4 seamless, I have actually 8 seamless panties. I have a bunch of seamless panties, but just one more to the collection, you can never have enough, and black is like staple. This ka MRP is 549 rupees. I really actually love the fabric on this, and under wear you're supposed to wear, udhar alag lining bhi hai. This you can of course remove. This is for the disposable portion, and once you remove it also it's really soft and comfortable for the portion which will be of course covering your area. And this is in the size large. Iska jo fabric hai na ekdam breathable and ekdam soft feel hai, but it's not purely cotton, it's a blend of cotton. How do I describe this? I don't really know materials that well, but you'll understand when you feel it, you'll understand. I think everybody needs a seamless panty in your wardrobe, and this one is for 267 rupees on discount MRP pay. This is 549 rupees. Okay, so this has to be my favorite item in this haul video. Ye color mujhe itna zyada sundar laga tha na jab maine website pe dekhi thi, and it looks exactly like that in person also. It's this beautiful sage green color. It's not mint green, it's sage green, and I've got a full set. Matlab maine alag alag items khareede hai. This is the sports bra. So this is in the size large. It's a T-back sports bra, and it's got pads inside only, so you don't have to of course wear a different bra inside. I think this has got really good coverage, so I can wear it as it is with these pants, which are also super cute. This is a gym wear and gym style, of course. ये मेरे जिम के लिए है, बट इतना स्टाइलिश है. आई लव द कलर. ऑफकोर्स मेरी जोड़ी बन गई इसमें. आई वॉज रियली ट्राइंग टू मेक लाइक अ क्वाड सेट. ये अलग अलग आता है, बट बिकॉज द कलर इज लिटरली द परफेक्ट मैच, यू कैन मेक अ जोड़ी ऑफ दिस. एंड दिस इज द पैंट ओवर हियर. डजंट हैव एनी पॉकेट्स. अगेन इट्स वेरी सिमिलर टू द नेवी ब्लू वाला जो सबसे पहले आपने देखा वीडियो में, बट इसमें कोई भी मैश डिटेलिंग नहीं है नीचे. इट्स अ फुल लेगिंग, तो अगर आपको कोई भी पोर्शन ऑफ योर बॉडी विजिबल नहीं चाहिए जिम में, देन यू कैन गो फॉर दीज पैंट्स, बिकॉज दिस इज फुल्ली कवर very well and very well fitting. And again, the waistband and quality is exactly the same. Super breathable fabric, and I love this quad set. This one I was really looking forward to. This pant MRP is 1299 jo pehle wali khareedi thi waisi, but 376 ki padi hai sale pe. And the sports bra is 1200 but 388 ki padi hai, to saath mein quad set kuch 600-700 rupees mein ban gaya, which is amazing, because you don't get quad sets of this quality for that cheap. The next piece is super cute. You know I have a night suit obsession. मैं जहां कहीं जाती हूं, मैं जब भी मॉल जाती हूँ ना, मैं एक नया नाइट सूट तो लेके ही आती हूँ. तो ऑनलाइन भी इफ आई नो समवेयर आई एम गेटिंग गुड नाइट सूट्स, आई ऑलवेज गो टू द नाइट सूट सेक्शन. एंड दिस इज सच अ क्यूट पीस. इट हैज स्ट्रॉबेरीज ड्रॉन ऑल ओवर इट. इन केस यू डिडंट नो, स्ट्रॉबेरी इज माय फेवरेट फ्रूट, एंड इट्स लाइक लिटरली रिमाइंडिंग मी ऑफ स्ट्रॉबेरी शॉर्ट केक, जो बचपन में कार्टून आता था वो वाला. एंड द फैब्रिक सुपर सॉफ्ट एंड कम्फी. इट्स नॉट, मुझे पता नहीं वेबसाइट पर ऐसा लग रहा था कि ये कॉटन नहीं होगा, ये भी ब्लेंड वाला फैब्रिक होगा, बट ये बहुत सॉफ्ट कॉटन है. हॉइजरी और कॉटन के बीच में तो बहुत ही कम्फी होगा सोने के लिए. एंड दिस इज अ शर्ट टाइप, तो बटन डाउन है, पूरा बटन डाउन डिटेल है. मैं एकदम ओवर साइज नाइट सूट्स लेती हूँ, इसलिए थोड़ा बड़ा वाला है. सेट में आता है, मैंने एक्सेल साइज उठाया है. एंड इसके फुल लेंथ पजामाज भी है, तो सुपर सुपर क्यूट पजामाज. एंड इट्स गॉट दिस पिंक, डार्क पिंक कलर का नाडा. दिस ऑफकोर्स ऑल्सो इज इन एक्सेल, बिकॉज दोनों साथ में जोड़ी में आते हैं. ओके, दिस नाइट सूट इज 1900 ऑन MRP, बट आई गॉट फॉर 854. एंड 854 में फुल लेंथ फुल कवरेज नाइट सूट, सुपर कम्फी. स्पेशली अभी विंटर्स आ रहे हैं, तो ऐसा पूरे पूरे लेंथ के पजामाज आर परफेक्ट. आई डू वेयर अ लॉट ऑफ शॉर्ट्स इन माई स्लीपवेयर, बट इन विंटर्स ऑफकोर्स आई प्रेफर फुल क्लोथ्स. ओके, द नेक्स्ट थिंग आई हैव गॉट इज अ स्किन केयर आइटम. सो क्लोविया ऑल्सो हैज दिस स्किन केयर कैटेगरी, जिसमें स्कीविया नाम है उनके स्किन केयर ब्रांड का. सो जस्ट टू ट्राई इट आउट आई गॉट द नरिशिंग बॉडी बटर. दिस हैज ककाओ, आर्गन ऑयल एंड क्यूकम्बर. एंड आई एम समबडी हुज अ सकर फॉर बॉडी लोशंस. मुझे बॉडी लोशंस कितने भी दे दो ना, कम ही पड़ते हैं, बिकॉज मैं जैसे ही नहा के निकलती हूँ ना, मैं आधा इतना हाथ में लेके पूरी बॉडी पे लगाती हूँ. एंड आई हैव अ वेरी बिग बॉडी टू कवर, सो मेरे बहुत जल्दी खत्म भी हो जाते हैं. दिस पैकेजिंग लुक्स रियली लक्स. इट्स मैट एंड लाइक ट्रांसल्यूसेंट ऑलमोस्ट. And let me smell it. smells like a mix of argan, jojoba and lavender. I don't know, for some reason I thought it would smell chocolatey, but it's more argan. Let me like apply a little bit. Texture is nice. Texture is really nice. Huh, this is more like argan oil, jojoba oil. Pa like zyada uski fragrance hai, as opposed to like yummy, chocolatey. But it's really like relaxing and the texture is really nice. So I'm gonna use this more, of course, and try it out and tell you all. Mere na especially elbows aur ghutne bahut jaldi dry ho jate. So I keep like moisturizing. Mere har jagah na aapko ek moisturizer, ek body lotion, body butter milta hi hai. And winters are coming, so thicker body butters are what I gravitate towards. Even though I have oily skin on my face, meri body ki skin kafi dry hai. Isliye like on elbows and all, I keep needing moisturizers. I also grabbed this because it was super affordable. You're getting like 200 ml of product. Its MRP is 445, but on discount I got it for roughly around 300 rupees. So I think that's great for a big jar of body butter, plus it's plastic, so easy to travel with. Next box, time for the next box that I have over here, and this was another very nice colorful piece that I got, again for gym wear. I am obsessed with active wear. Anywhere I get active wear, I pick it up. Main bahar jao, kuch bhi jao, aur ye wala bahut trendy hai, isliye maine kharida. Aisa kuch bhi mere wardrobe mein nahi hai. This is a sports bra, looks regular, but agar main pehnungi to aap dekhoge ki samne ye knot ki detailing hai and thoda cut through detailing hai idhar. Bahut hi sundar color hai iska, lavender, aur ye color ki leggings mere paas already hai. So it will become a quad set with something I already own. It's the same fabric. It's that dry fit variant, lycra ka blend jo hota hai. Aur wo dusri bhi gym pants jo maine kharidi hai, wo bhi yehi fabric mein. This also I got in the size large. So large XL is mostly my size. Upar sports bra ke liye I prefer large and niche I prefer XL. So in MRP it's 1200, but it is for 362 rupees after discount, guys. Aur isme pads bhi aate hai. So it's got that firm base, and a good sports bra is what you need when you go to the gym. This one is really a steal if you're looking for good ones. Okay, for my last lingerie item that I got from Clovia, we've got this very sexy. Again, maine padded nahi kharide because mere paas bahut zyada padded bras hai. We recently maine aur bhi kharide the, isiliye I went for another sexy variant which is very similar to the one I got previously, but this is a red with a black detail. तो इसका जो सामने का mesh है और पीछे की lace है, ये पूरा red color में एकदम crimson red with a black panty to pair with. इसमें भी सामने जो lace है वो crimson color की है. ये quad set भी मैंने 36D में ही खरीदा है, and आप bra की size pick करोगे तो आपको panty मिल जाएगी उसमें. And I paid, this is 1200 rupees, but somewhere around 300 again is what I've paid for this. I got another item from Skivia. This is their anti-acne face serum, and this basically a tea tree oil का serum. उसका main ingredient tea tree oil है. I used to have an obsession for tea tree oil. वो मेरे acne के लिए बहुत अच्छे से काम करता था पहले. So I got one more for me. Doesn't have a strong fragrance, so that's good for the fragrance sensitive people. So just to try it out, I got it because it was super affordable. It's a tea tree oil based anti acne serum, and MRP पे it is 349 rupees, but after discount it was 249 जब मैं खरीद रही थी. And last item I got is another cute night suit, and it's again in a very different color than what I usually have. I always, when I shop, I try to get new colors to my wardrobe. I like colors. I don't shy away from colors. This is also a super super soft fabric. Fabrics are so soft over here. Like I'm like, you know, when you shop online you can't feel the fabric, but jab aate hai and it's exactly how you like your night suits to be. This has a mint green, again sage green, mint green. Definitely a color I'm obsessing over lately. Mera Pinterest ka mood board bhi yehi color se bhara hua hai. Ye bhi button down hai, half sleeves hai iski, aur ye piping black color ka hai, and it has this white not polka dots exactly, like you know, abstract dots इधर उधर है, collar है इस पे, short वाला ही vibe है, and full length pants. इसका material is not fully cotton, again it's a cotton blend. जो strawberry वाली pajamas थे वो full cotton थे, ये cotton blend है थोड़ा सा, but again super cute. Love the color, love the green, and this one is also in size XL. ये थोड़ा loose गिरेगा मेरे पे, but मुझे चलेगा. It's a green lounge set that is at MRP of 2299 2300, and after discount it was for 694 rupees. That completes everything that I got from Clovia for this very huge haul. As you can see, itne sare trends mil jate hai Clovia pe, itne colors, itni variety of options hai, and you can get everything at a very affordable rate. Plus they keep having sales and offers, so sare prices change hote rahenge. Saath mein if you use my code SARA10 to aapko additional discount bhi milega, so don't forget to check it out. Jitni bhi shopping maine ki hai uske links to main description box mein dal hi dungi, so you can go ahead and shop any of those if you liked anything I got from this haul. haul video. Comment down below and let me know which is your favorite item from everything that I shop. I would also like to go ahead and thank Clovia for partnering with me for today's video. If you like this video, don't forget a big thumbs up. For today's video, Sarah Squad shout out goes to Pooja Chadda. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video, Sarah Squad shout out, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sarah Squad and a chance to be part of my next video, Sarah Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.